The Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, granted all members of the Parliament a two-week recess to retreat to their respective constituencies and assess the progress of the Parish Development Model Programme last month. During his visit, Bahati realised that none of the targeted circles had withdrawn the PDM funds for use. He was forced to summon the District Production Officer for Kabale, Beda Bwebesa, to explain the circumstances.
We have discovered the money has been on the account for the last 2 months, the 25 million. And the intention of government is to have 100 million before the financial year ends. But even the 25 million which is there is waiting for the guidelines from the ministry. So we will be raising this matter with the Minister of Local Government to make sure that this money which was released is utilized now in this month so that people can take advantage of the rains of the season and they start making money.
Bwebesa said they had delayed endorsing the withdrawal of these funds because there's still a need to sensitize the circle leaders on how best to use the funds. Considering the legal requirements of the funds, they were supposed to train first the various circle leaders on how best they should use these funds before officially allowing them to spend it. Bahati was concerned that delay will affect the agricultural season for farmers in the area who would wish to use the funds to boost their activities. He promised to present the challenge to the Cabinet and Parliament for a quick action before the funds fail to meet the intended purpose.
The entire population, beginning with leaders, to embrace commercial agriculture. We want to engage, as His Excellency President has said, in agriculture that is profitable, that will make business sense. And we have identified things like Irish potatoes, we have identified beans, we have identified pigale, we have identified hearts of a cattle. So we are trying to explain and practically with examples how you can use the money using a 4 model acre, or even less than an acre, you can still make money.
Residences have also been frustrated by the delays. They explained, despite attending several meetings, they've not received any money. We were invited to several meetings, and we went through several processes, hoping that these funds would be released to us as soon as possible. Hearing that the money is on the account and we cannot use it is just mysterious and very hard to believe. The season for planting is here, and we wish to have the money in our reach so that we can embark on agricultural practices on time. When this fund delays so much, it will affect our ability to deliver as expected. The Parish Development Model is a government program aimed at lifting more than 3 million households out of poverty. In May 2022, Parliament appropriated 1.4 trillion shillings for PDM to cover 10,400 parishes. Report by Job Namanya for the news.